Thank you so much, boys. That was an incredibly thoughtful presentation. Great job. Okay, next we have presenting Jaden and Junso, and their topic is a little bit different. It's about the benefits of video gaming. So they're presenting a topic that we don't hear very often. So Jaden and Junso, come on up.
Raise your hand if you like to play video games. Raise your hand if you think video games are good for your health. Raise your hand if your parents are always telling you to get off the video games. Yes, video games are actually good for your brain. They help make friends, learn, improve your focus and reaction time.
Many people think video games are bad for your body, but we're here to tell you that we can benefit greatly from playing video games if you make good choices for how long you play.
We love to play FIFA 16. One day, that's a super cool video game where you play with other people outside of your home.
If you work together on a team, you can win the video game. When I'm in a sport racing game and in first place, about to cross the finish line, out of nowhere I hear my mom shout, "That's enough, Jaden, turn it off." If I don't listen, I'll have to shut it down.
Video games help you learn skills for making friendships.
Research shows that people who play multiplayer video games get along better with others and have a more positive feeling about people from other countries. They help kids make friends by playing video games together.
For example, I was new to SSIS this year. I didn't know anyone. I love to play FIFA 16. One day, I played FIFA 16 at my friend Jaquan's house. We had a lot of fun and we laughed a lot, but it was very competitive too. Playing video games improved our friendship.
You can learn from playing video games and they can make your brain stronger. People who play video games learn to read faster and more accurately.
People who play video games can find details in pictures better.
Playing Minecraft has not only taught me about teamwork, but it has also taught me about building cities.
That's how I have made some of my best friends. But I learned a lot about building and creating.
In fact, video games have been shown to improve a person's attention, focus, and reaction time.
There was a recent study where people who play Super Mario Bros. For 30 minutes per day for 2 months actually showed their brain development in the areas of memory, making decisions, and improved reflexes.
So research does show that playing video games for a certain amount of time can make your brain stronger. Now you guys know that video games aren't that bad, no matter what your parents tell you.
Research says you need to be smart when you play video games.
For instance, you should finish your homework first.
Research says students should still go outside to play to be healthy.
Combining video games and playing outside can make your body healthier.